Hey guys, it is me, Serene Sora Magi, as I stay in a fight, and I'm back with more Killing Floor 2. So I'm in the Vulture Manor. I have been there before. Not as many times as like the other places, but whatever. So today I will be playing as Sharpshooter. Yes, I will configure. Okay, sniper. Increase damage 25% while stationary and using perk weapons. And marksman, increase shooting speed by 25% and movement speed by 10% when using perk weapons. Marksman? I think I will do that. We all know that scary place. Oh, traitor isn't far. But we all know one thing that's gonna be extremely troublesome.
Zed's incoming. Take him down.
Ha! Take him down just like that.
I'll go on knocking.
Oh! I will head outside.
A solid start, but many Zeds remain.
So I'll be able to get an easier time trying to get them. Oh! Hi!
Oh, yeah.
Oh, no! No, no, I didn't sign up for this! I didn't sign up to be attacked. All over. Oh, no, no, no. Can I head downstairs? No, no one's gonna let me through, obviously. This is bad. Oh, wow. Nope, nope!
That's good
you were not,
right
sir.
There.
Sorry. You don't play that game here. Okay, I'm leaving. No, why? Get your butt closer.
Time to make those big bucks.
Perfect. Pod is open again. Let's get you restocked.
Okay, health full.
Bonjour. Come and get your tools of trade.
Let's just autofill.
Bring up the trading controls and upgrade your gear.
I already did. Okay, just waiting.
There are Zeds on the scope. Must close the pod very soon.
Okay. Hold up. Look at that fire. That's nice, isn't it?
Hurry up. Zeds are getting closer.
I hear you, lady. Fire, you got everything I needed.
Found some ammo.
All Zeds on the scope. Back to it, mes amis.
Nope. It's this way.
go time.
Oh! Ha! Whoa! Okay, that was something. Was I kind of wanting to get jumped by these guys? Not at all. I missed. Yikes. Nope. Matter of getting back in safe and sound. Nope, stuck in a corner. Yikes. You sound like Obi-Wan Kenobi where he says, "Hello there." Many of you guys have seen Star Wars. You guys will probably know that.
I've got the feeling we're not alone. Found a weapon.
Nice. Oh, found traitor!
It's incoming.
The last one's off, so I can open.
But I need to move out of the area so I can do. So I can finish them off in a safe and secure way.
Bullet time.
Oops.
Coming from here! Fire! I'm going down!
Okay.
Make for the pod and gear up.
That's good stuff, right?
You took some hits there. Patch yourself up.
All right.
Made it back. Don't bleed on anything.
I won't. Let's get this. The one gun that I just go all over the place with. I like this one a lot.
More Zeds on the way. Start to wrap things up, as they say.
That's supposed to be a flashlight. Dude, what are you doing? I don't know, I'm just pointing things out.
Almost up. Feet.
It's a royal chair. It actually looks like a torture chair. Yikes.
Time's up. Go kill some Zeds.
Ammo here.
Ammo's already full, so what's the point? See what I did? Did you all justice? The damage justice.
Nothing to.
Whoa, who was that? Who was that?
Whoa. But many Zeds remain.
Oh yeah.
Oh no! We did not sign up for this at all. Or at least I'm positive I didn't.
Something's here.
Well, apparently Trader isn't very far. I'm not exactly sure where she is. Oh!
Bullet time!
Oh, we got trouble! Big bad flesh bound! Oh, goodbye! Goodbye! Goodbye!
When you're done, I can reopen the trader pod.
Seriously, no, I'm not gonna even front. That was nasty.
Buckle up, folks.
How did I miss him? Ew. Gross. Why do you do this, man?
This one's nearly done.
Open again. Let's get you restocked. I'm impressed by your survival instinct out there.
I knew where the traitor was, it's just that when that flesh pound came, I knew I had to run.
Trading controls and upgrade your gear.
Let me get this crossbow.
There's Zeds on the scope. Must close the pod.
It's surprisingly cheap. Given that I remember there is a similar gun. I mean, given I remember there was a crossbow in the original game. And it was pretty expensive. Pretty pricey. Alrighty, bump second with this for now.
Hurry up. Zeds are getting closer.
Wonder who sleeps there. King? He's got an accordion.
Pod's closed. Go make a difference.
Yeah, the king got himself an accordion. Yes. Exactly. It's exactly what we asked for. Heading back outside, I think I have an idea where the traitor is. I can't pick that up.
Bullet time.
Cheat, man! Why are you cheating? Oh! Hi. Nope, don't you dare, Husk. You're not allowed, dude. Ow.
I can do this all day.
I'll have to go around the bloat. And that happens.
Coming in!
That's a flesh pound! Right nearby a husk. Let me go grab my crossbow. So then I'm ready. Grab the crossbow. Oh! Gosh! Double the trouble! Ow. Can I ever escape in peace? No, I can't. Well, that's a pity. Ow! Not gonna front, dude, that hurt.
Oh yeah.
Oh, hi! Whoa. He actually high-key scared me. Going to- oh. Oh, lag. Lag. Oh. I think I've made some dumb decisions along the way. Yikes.
Found some ammo.
Oh Lord, have mercy. Keep getting a shoulder shot. Wow.
That flesh pound didn't know what hit it just now. Very nice work.
Oh, yeah. A place like this could shrug off a serious missile strike.
Well, dang. I'm not sure how I feel about that, though.
Glad you made it back. Don't bleed on anything.
I won't.
Final choices, people. Enemies on the scope.
What is this?
time's almost up. Wait.
What is this supposed to mean? I'm pretty sure they're supposed to symbolize something, but I don't know what.
All Zed's on the scope.
Oh, it's the boss.
Mes amis.
Place up a bit.
The abomination. Now I'm really unsure how this one's gonna go. I'm just gonna keep my crossbow out. Got his pukies. No! That was something. Just stay silent for a few seconds, and then get the pick. Scare the cube.
Nothing to
scare yourself. I'm waiting for the abomination himself.
Buckle up, folks.
Oh god, ew, gross. Keeping the crossbow. Oh! Oh god. Oh god!
That's good stuff right there.
Let's hope nobody cheats. Otherwise we're gonna have some issues. Like real serious issues. Pukey.
It's almost. I can do this all day.
Time to make those big bucks.
Oh god, he's coming. Safe, go. Oh jeez. Ready. Thank you. More ammo to cleanse the soul, if that's even the right way to say it. That probably isn't, but who cares? I think I got him a little dizzy.
Buckle up, folks.
Thank you.
Lucky! Fine. He's still following me. And I'm just outrunning the abomination.
This is
oh, gross. He disappeared right out of nowhere. These guys always want to ruin my plans.
Time to make those big bucks.
Song ever. Not in this case. Ah, Yuki! Where is he? Ah! Jeez, no! Did you not? I know, he puked on me! Ew! Ow! We need vomit bags. Because you don't want to be puked on ever again. That would be disgusting. No one wants to. I hear his pukey things again.
Watch my step. Not exactly well lit here.
Yeah, maybe need to think of a better lighting system. Gross!
Oh yeah.
No, 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 no!
You're done.
That's good stuff.
Crossbow ammo. Oh, well, that helps. Nope. Gross. Ammo. Thank you. Oh! Level 6 sharpshooter. No!
Finish it off!
Oh, yeah.
Oh, 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 it's... Who is disturbing me? Ew! Gross!
That's good stuff right there.
I'm not even sure how long this boss will take. If it's longer than the last time I faced him and won against him, I'd probably cackle for dear life. Ow! Gross! Oh, man, he puked on me! I know, right?
Ammo here.
Ammo is full. Oh! Cool, got ammo. Well, at least I took off his head health. No! No! Ew! I'm burning up! Ew! No, I was too late. Nope. Gross. These hidden stashes, like, no freaking tomorrow. What up with that? Nope, he's not gonna even let me get close to finishing up. In a very clean fashion, if I could.
Anyone need a weapon? I'll burn it up! Nothing to it!
That's good stuff right there.
No, but seriously, he's hard.
Got a weapon here.
Too heavy.
Yeah.
Okay.
No time.
What is this stuff?
That's good stuff right there.
I already ripped up all of his body armor. But I feel better just going for his head. At least he has more prone to dying there.
Damn it, reload!
Ammo is full. Okay.
Nothing to
it.
That's good stuff right there.
No, 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 no! No! Gross.
Got some ammo here.
Oh, yeah.
No, no!
That's good stuff right there.
Who needs Kevlar?
Ha! Well, that did some good.
I'm the maker of these parts.
We're about to end this on an odd note.
Man, if you told me.
At least I'm trying to put the damage on him. I might just keep my crossbow out for the rest of the scene.
That's good stuff right there.
The thing is, I need to be kept in a straight line so that I can at least attempt to kill him. That's my big thing. Like, keep it a straight line.
I can do this all day.
Oh, whoa, oh, oh! Try to sponsor. Oh, hi!
Zan's incoming.
Reloading!
Okay, run!
Thank you.
Oh, he was gonna come out that way anyway.
Huh. Watch the floor, folks! Damn it, people! Bullet time!
See, this would take a bit. It's a matter of trying to walk in a straight line if I'm able to. Oh, hello, pukey thing! No! Ow! Gross. Wonder if that would die here. Probably would.
That's good stuff right there.
Found some ammo.
Yikes.
Time to make those big bucks.
At least attempt to make the train. Hold on for a second. I apologize for that.
That's good stuff right there. Maybe this weather will clean the place up a bit.
Whoa! Yikes. Sorry.
That's good stuff right there.
Oh god.
Oh yeah.
Oh god.
Bullet time.
Maybe I shouldn't have done that. Run, move! Oh, God!
Oh, man, it puked on me.
Oh. Oh, gross.
Buckle up,
damn it. I'm alive. What the?
Oh, gross. Oh.
That's good.
Yikes, they that really took my health down. Oh, 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 oh. Fire on the big guy! Oh jeez, no! Oh god!
That's good stuff right there.
Wow. This is getting crazy intense. The more in this fight I'm in, the crazier this gets. And I am not exaggerating by any means necessary. Anyway. That makes sense. Don't! What? Oh, up the stairs. Okay, up the stairs I go.
Take
Oh god, ew. Gross. Not this way! Oh, ew! Almost got him! Almost got him! The more I'm on this, the scarier it is. The scarier, excuse me, it gets. Oh my gosh. Okay, here's the major test. Will I be able to stand up tall? Being the victor. And sharp shooting. Like I do. Like I always do. Be sharp shooting around our way. If that makes any sense at all. I don't know. Run away! Run away! Oops, that was an accident. Run into me. Only explanation for why I got the damage. Gross.
This was nearly done.
Why is it that I'm always get here and then the clutch always and the clutch and the assist in them always end up showing up?
That's good stuff right there.
That was the wrong gun. No! Gross. Yep, they made me go a different way.
Oh, you plot sucker.
Oh, crap. Oh gosh.
Oh yeah.
Who hitting me? Who hitting me? Oh, you, Mr. Slasher. Not cool, dude. Get me. When is he gonna show up again? So I can at least attempt to get close to finishing him if I can. Okay, time to run.
That's good stuff right there.
Ha! Arm shot!
Bullet time!
Who's that? Oh, gross. That's disgusting. You really weren't that considerate, dude. Yeah. Oh god. Oh god! Got him! Level 7 sharpshooter! Oh my god, that took longer than I was expecting. No. Oh, health is full. But nice! I got him. Regardless. Oh my goodness. That one. That was crazy. Absolutely insane. Level 7 sharpshooter and some gunslinger points. Nice. I hope you guys enjoyed that, and I will see you guys next time. Bye, guys!